Sunday, July 21st, and we're at the Sikora Post here in North Tonawanda to celebrate Dapper Dan Dugan's graduation from high school. Dan, we're so very proud of you and what you've done, and we're all here to just have some fun and congratulate you and be with you on this very special day.
All you have to do is pick out a song you like to do. You can come on up with a couple friends. You don't have to come up by yourself. Let us know the number of the song, the words.
Who taught you guys how to do the hokey pokey there? What you gotta do is get your hands up in the air and flip them around as you're doing the hokey pokey. There you go.
Right on.
This is where we need you to sing here and warm up for karaoke. Nice job.
You put your left arm in, you put your left arm out, you put your left arm in, and then you shake it all about. You do the hokey pokey and you turn yourself around. That's what it's all about.
Right elbow.
You put your right elbow in, you put your right elbow out, you put your right elbow in, and you shake it all about. You do the hokey pokey and you turn yourself around. That's what it's all about.
New teenage idol, North guy.
Next up, we have Dan and Friends, and they're going to hear us rolling with a team by the Beatles Club.
Don't understand him, and he will die on your family. this stuff.
Oh, Back on top in June, I said that's life. And as funny as it may seem, some people get that kick, comment on a dream. But I don't let it get me down. Cause this fine old world, it keeps spinning around. A pauper, a pirate, a poet. I've been a pawn and a king. I've been up and down and over and out. And I know one thing. Each time I find myself laying flat on my face, I just pick myself up and I get back in the race. That's life. I tell you, I can't. I thought of quitting, maybe, but my heart just ain't gonna buy it. And if I didn't think it was worth one single try, I'd jump right on a big bird, and then I'd fly. I've been a puppet, a pauper, a pirate, a poet, a pawn, a king. And I know one thing, each time I find myself laying flat on my face, I just pick myself up and I get back in the race. That's life. That's life, and I can't deny it. Many times I thought of cutting out. I'm gonna roll myself up in a big ball.
Alright. Let's hear it for Mike coming up here doing that. Nice job, Mike.
No, I can't be found. Sitting all alone. If you can't come around, at least please tell a friend. Don't be cruel to a heart that's rude. And if I made you mad, something.
Come on, everybody, help him out.
Please forget my past. Future is right ahead. Don't be cruel to a heart that's rude.
That's true. I don't need no other love.
cheer for Brian. Nice job up there, don't you?
Bye.
Jennifer Lynn coming out up here. We're gonna...
I bet there's rich folks eating in fancy dining cars. They're probably drinking coffee and smoking big cigars. Oh, I know I had it coming. I know I can't be free. But those people keep on moving, and that's what torture. Well, if they feed me from this prison, if that railroad train was mine, I bet I'd move it on over a little farther down the line. Far from Folsom Prison, that's where I want to.
Thank you. Thank you, everybody, for coming. Bears open till 6.
All right, once again, let's hear it for Dan, our graduate today. Nice job, Dan.